everybody. My name is Matt Elliott, and I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon on Highway 99. Today I'm going to show you a really nice used fifth wheel. This is called a Volano 320 GK. It's one of the all-time most popular floor plans in that it's a rear lounge triple slide coach. And that's exciting because inside it feels really big, but it's not a great big giant coach. This guy's probably in the neighborhood of 34 to 35 feet overall length. And so it's quite towable and it's absolutely beautiful. Now, Volano is from a company called Van Lay, which is actually built by Tiffin. Tiffin is a manufacturer that's well known in our industry for building handcrafted motorhomes, and all their workmanship is superb. They do all their own cabinets, they make their own fiberglass components, and many, many other aspects of this coach are built and designed by Tiffin themselves. So the quality control is very, very high, and that's one of the things that's really sought after in a purchase of an RV. You just want to get one, you don't want to have to buy them all the time, so you should get a good one. Well, that's what this is. So let's talk a little bit about this Volano. First thing I want to point out, this comes with the Rotaflex hitch system, which you don't know it when you look at it, but this part here, this is a great big rubber bushing. And what it's designed to do is to help that pin box work a little bit and cut down on the chucking and the kind of the bad actions behind your truck. So it makes it tow better, I guess is what I'm trying to say. We have a full fiberglass end cap on this coach, and it's quite a substantial piece of equipment. It actually really encloses every part of the front of the coach, which is the part that beats into the wind, and that, you know, when you think about weathering on an old coach, usually the damage is up here in the front end. So it's really nice to have that enclosure. Okay, we've got a cavernous front storage area, and I want to point out, as we see here, this has the level up leveling system. This is a hydraulic 6-point automatic leveling system, and you don't often find that on the smaller coaches like this one. It's really nice to have. You push a button and it takes care of leveling, and then of course everything's quite stable. As we go in here, you're going to see really a very nice large storage area. And as we look down here, this is a Dirt Devil. It's already got a built-in vacuum cleaner. It's got connections for a TV to be set up outdoors. Your battery disconnect is here and easy to get to. And a nice detail on this, and it's hard for you to see that in the video, is how thick and heavy this door is. These cabinet doors are very, very heavy duty, and they're going to insulate your interior better, and they're going to last longer. Also, they put magnets up here so you don't have to reach up and clip it into place, and that's really nice too. Slam latch door locks makes it easy to close. You don't have to get down there and work those little toggles. We have the new steps, which are great. These are fantastic because all your weight is on the ground, not on the coach. So when you walk in and out, they aren't bouncing up and down. Now, if you look around here, you're going to see we have a power awning on, we actually have two of them, one on the main body of the coach and then one on the slide out. That way we can reclaim that patio area that we lose when this slide comes out here. That's really nice. You'll also notice we have the deep tinted glass. This is the frameless windows, which are very attractive. And there's a plus with the frameless windows. You don't have that aluminum framing, which is transmitting heat and cold. Aluminum's kind of a conductor of temperature. And so what can happen is you can lose heat through those aluminum frame sections, and you also get condensation on the other side. It's kind of like if you thought about a pop can sitting on your countertop, you'd get that ring of water. Well, if we get the aluminum out, we don't have that problem. So that's what's nice about those windows. If you come around the backside here, you'll notice that we have a ladder. And so this is a fully walkable roof, and you could go up there and service your coach, look for any kind of seals that need updating or remove any debris that's up there. So it's really nice. And also, you know, a roof that's strong enough to walk on adds integrity to the whole coach. We have this receiver hitch here. If you have bike rack or if you have a platform for storage, you want to add something to that, this is all set to do that with. Okay, so now as we come around this side, I want to show you this part right here. So this is all of your water systems in here. And what's important here is to note that this has power gate valves, and they're all internal. So if my plumbing is internal and my furnace is on, I don't have to worry about cold weather. So this is an ideal cold weather camper. If you're going to be in below freezing weather, this one should work fine as long as your furnace is on. Of course, we have great storage there, and that's dynamite. And so that's a quick look at the exterior on this beautiful 2018 Volano 320. Let's go inside to show you that. Follow me. All right. So now you're going to see how pretty this rig is on the inside. So as we look, you know, first thing you notice is that this is just a really spacious area, considering it's really not a great big giant fifth wheel. And so several things you're going to notice. First of all, it's got a really nice island. It's got a lot of counter space here. It has the large double stainless sink, so you can wash and rinse. And it's also got recessed sink so that it's easy to wipe stuff in here and you don't have that little lip keeping your countertop dirty all the time. Also, as you look over here, we have a really nice big three burner stove with the center grill, then these two side ones here, and a big oven down here. Really nice. It's a little bit fancier than a production class trailer as far as the quality of appliances. All stainless steel finishes. This is a big LG convection microwave. One of the other things that's really cool about this rig is this window that goes right in behind the galley. A lot of coaches don't do this, but these guys know that it's going to really make the coach a lot lighter and brighter to have this window here. And they have beautiful tile backsplashes all the way around here. And in fact, if you take a look, all of this is finished in wood, and all of the wood valances and everything in here is finished in wood. This is all handcrafted lumber. It's extremely high quality. They do it all themselves at Tiffin in Red Bay, Alabama. I've been to the plant where this product is built, and the quality of the company is the highest. I love that. And what we have here is we have still on the galley, we have a full-size residential fridge and freezer. And this is not a typical small 12-volt or propane fridge. This is a 110 fridge. And a lot of times people are going to use this when they're going to, a full hookup type campsites. But you can use the inverter. This has an inverter. And you can use an inverter to run this for a period of time off batteries. So that's another way to do it. Look at this massive pantry back here. I mean, it's just fantastic. And again, all the cabinetry is very high quality throughout this coach. And you can see that as you look around. And then we have more counter space here, more shelving up here. It's fantastic. Now, if we look at the living space in the back, you'll notice that we have the special theater seating, which has, you know, power heaters, and they'll vibrate and recline and do all kinds of cool stuff. And the way these are situated, they're right across from your big television set and your fireplace. Now, this has an electric fireplace, and when they first came out, I thought that's kind of extravagant to have an electric fireplace, but it's wonderful because it really saves you a lot of propane, and it's a very ambient and quiet. It's not it's not like a forced air furnace where you have to listen to it. It's very peaceful in here when that's running. We have a great big TV and sound bar and media center. This is all here. And then right here we have the leather sofa with a hidey bed in here. So this is a good guest bed. It'll sleep, you know, another two people very comfortably. So anyway, and then of course, as you can see, we're surrounded by windows around this coach. So there's a lot of ventilation, a lot of light. Now, another thing that's super unusual about this has the biggest slides that you're gonna find. So if you're a tall person and you have that feeling of having to kind of duck your head under a slide out, you don't have this. These are about 8 feet, and it gives this coach just an absolutely cavernous feel in here. So it's a really unusual design. Okay, now let's take a look forward, and we're gonna see the bathroom and the bedroom. Now, when you look in the bathroom, first thing you notice is that it's got a beautiful glass enclosed shower with a seat. That's a one-piece fiberglass shower that they designed for this coach. And it is really, really well done. Again, the cabinets are there, the counter space is there. There's some utility storage for your towels and linens. There's a lot of drawers underneath the countertop. And another thing, this has a porcelain toilet with a foot pedal. So it's very easy to use and very easy to keep clean. And if you look up, you're also going to notice that we have a high capacity exhaust fan in here. There's a couple of those in this coach. And that moves a lot of air out. So when you're showering and using the bathroom, you're making all this moisture in the air that is going to become condensation later if you don't get rid of it. So those exhaust fans are worth their weight in gold. Okay, now let's look up here in this beautiful bedroom. And we've got this gorgeous chest of drawers. And you know, one of the things I really like, and this shows us better than anywhere in the coach, the different woods that these guys use, because it is all lumber. They're not building something out of vinyl wrap and formica and wafer board. This is all lumber. And so everything's really beautiful and it's very easy to care for. If you look here, we have this big cabinet here can also be a washer dryer cabinet. So you can opt for storage, or it's all plumbed and ready to go. If you said, hey, I need a washer dryer in here, we got a spot for that. And then we have a beautiful front wardrobe space also, and lots of hanging and lots of shelving in there, beautiful mirrors. And then this has a really nice high-end foam mattress. We would call that an RV king. It's actually got room for a little bigger mattress if you want. But this lifts up too, and you have just a giant storage area under there. That's all your bits and pieces for your furnace. And, you know, there's really a lot more to talk to you about on this coach. But I think it's a beauty, and it's an 18, it's a wonderful quality, it's affordable. And again, as I stressed, this is not such a big coach. It seems like most of the livable fifth wheels are, you know, 40, 41, 43 feet long. This one here is really pretty portable, and you can get great use out of it, but also great versatility. I hope you liked the video. I'd love to show it to you in person or answer any questions that you have. So feel free to give me a call. My name is Matt Elliott, and you can reach me at 541-954-8495. Thanks a lot. You have a great day.